Hi guys, this is me, Aisha, and you are watching Playground Explorer. So right now I'm here in Mount Pleasant Park. So let's go and explore the park. So this park is a great place for families to hang out, and the playground is wonderful. And it's a small playground, but the space is open with lots of trees. So we park our car over there. So this park has free street parking, and they have a nice sitting area. I found in this park a basket swing for the toddler or for the under 2 years. It's a nice swing. It's very easy for the children to sit inside and enjoy their swing. So now I'm going to move to another structure. And that is the amazing car over here for the children in this park. This area designed for age 2 to 5. Please supervise your child on the playground. Thank you. Yeah, so there's some instruction. So the area, this area is for 2 to 5 years old. And the area is more safe for the under 5 years old. Yeah. So it has a small slide here. It has a small slide, and on the top there is, I found another slide, and this slide is basically climb up. Yay! So this is another slide. So this is a view, beautiful view. Now I'm moving the camera very close to the nature. You can see the trees. And now I'm moving to another section.
They're enjoying their swing time. Hey, Isa!
Hi!
Isa!
Daddy, I love it! I can change with
this! And here's Isa and Sarah.
So this area is for 5 to 12 years old. And
now Sarah is here on a zip line.
Yay! She did a mistake every single park that
Okay, you know, I have no idea what it's called, but thank you so much, Sarah.
What?
Because you told me this is called zip line. I thought it is a hanging slide. It's funny, I know.
But it's kind of cool.
Okay. Now, what is it? Sorry, this is a different thing.
I don't know, let's just call it platform.
Okay, just move on.
Yeah, this is a platform.
Okay, just move on, Sarah.
Oh, how cool.
Yeah. So
like a
finger.
That one.
Okay. Oh. What is this? It's a kind of a track to move from one place to another. Yeah. Okay. So keep going. Now keep going.
Like if someone falls, it's like. Now there is.
Yeah. Okay. Now you are holding.
No,
yeah. You.
Is called
this
it.
Is the holder. Holder and.
Oh okay, my Sarah. God.
Sarah, what? Oh. Found
this is like rock climbing maybe.
This
no,
is
no wait. This part is rock climbing. This is like going down the hill.
So guys, I was telling Sarah this is a wall climbing.
Climbing. Like
this.
And then you can
slide. Okay. Great. Yeah, there is a bridge. We found different types of bridge in different
parts. It looks so scary actually. But I have to close. I think I'm
going to
fall. That's why I always.
Okay, can you move, Sarah? Move on, please. Keep moving. You know this slide called Sarah?
No.
What?
Spinner slide.
This is called spinner slide?
If I want to go down, so I actually want to go down. I know that means, but I don't want to be wet. That's
it. Okay, can you take a slide?
Yeah.
Just take a slide.
Yeah.
Yeah, guys, I'm moving to the slide. Now I came
down.
Like Sarah, can you please take a slide?
Yeah, but I actually want to put my feet here. I know.
Okay, come, hurry up.
It's so wet.
That's fine.
I can just
did you enjoy?
I did.
Okay. Step roller? Can I try? Can I try? I wanna try, okay?
Maybe
let's just keep playing it.